the Star Spangled Banner as we welcome Angelica Sable.